The new National Suicide Hotline launched nationwide today. The U.S. Health and Human Services Department changed the number from the old 10-digit number, which still works, to 988. The move is part of the Biden administration's strategy to strengthen mental health around the country.